The usual animated Brett Lee there as Kevin Peterson gets a thin edge through to the waiting gloves of Adam Gilchrist. 45 for Kevin Peterson, but England reeling a bit at 241 for 5. It's crucial that Garrant Jones, who's unbeaten at the other end, does something with Andrew Flintoff, who's about to face Brett Lee.
Cracking stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
He's got it into the gap.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
We can have a look at that again.
It's Freddie Flintoff on strike. Now, that was a really good stroke. He looks in great touch out there.
It's straight to a fielder.
Lazy. That's the truth, and he'll regret it when... Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that. Four from the moment he hit it, there's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
He's timing the ball perfectly today.
Ah, well, everything was in the right place there, and it raced away to the boundary.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
He is an exquisite cover driver. Well, he can't afford to give away runs at this stage, so get him out of the attack and get someone on who won't. They just don't seem to be focused on this campaign.
Wait,
Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Six. That's a big hit. It's six.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
That's found the gap in the field. Fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. Lee to begin a new over. There's his half century.
Big Freddie Flintoff goes to 50, and as always, he does so with a flourish.
He runs here. There's just one there. Yep.
Now that came right out of the middle of the bat.
The sweeper picks up. Oh, that must have been close. That's two more runs on the board. Pushed into the gap. Well, that was six as soon as he hit it.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum. Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it. The straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that. They should know that. And it shows.
He looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
Run. This partnership is really frustrating the bowlers. Lee to start another over of this long spell. Came right off the middle of the bat.
Oh, it's a monster. He loves driving the ball, especially through the covers, and frankly, there's no one better at it.
That was a no ball by Lee. That brings up his century.
What a feeling. That is the feeling for any batsman. You won't see a man look happier.
Just one run.
Terrific cricket. It's such a key thing to place the ball well, and also, I guess, not to try to hit it too hard.